Bible this morning. Who read their Bible this morning? Not enough, guys. Nice job, Jim. Well, I opened up this old book. This book is called Seven, all right? And I read about this guy named Benaniah. You ever heard of Benaniah?
Yes.
You have?
Yes.
We talked about this guy, right?
Chasing the lion.
Benaniah, chasing the lion. Benaniah was one of David, King David, 33, praying that. He says, Benaniah, on a snowy day, chased the lion into the pit.
Yes, sir.
And he killed the lion. It's impressive, isn't it? Now, what if you saw a lion? What would you do?
It depends on what I got. What I got on
you. Because you're a football player. That's what you do. Because that's your dream. Now think about it, man. It's your dream. How big is your dream? Is it bigger than a lion? Huh? If your dream, I tell you what, if people are making fun of your dream, if people are laughing at you and saying you'll never do that, then your dream isn't big enough, okay? Your dream should be so big that nobody thinks you can do it, that they would run away from it. You change your dream and you become great. That's what you're doing out here tonight. Pat yourself on the back, man. Great job tonight. That's the guy that's on the back.